Hello there, everyone. KYN here, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Lemmings Uncharted. So, last time I solved 4 levels and had an attempt at the 5th one, but I couldn't solve it. I haven't exactly come up with any other ideas that might help me solve the level, but, so basically what I'm gonna be doing is that I'm gonna try and see if I can solve it in this video, and if I'm not able to, then what's gonna happen is that I will switch to off-camera time, and I will only start recording again after I solve the level. So hopefully it won't get to that point, but if it does, then that's exactly what's going to be happening. So hopefully it won't, but, yes, that's what I will be doing, if I'm not successful in this video. So, without further ado, let's go ahead again to the Let's Play. So here's the level that I consulted last time, Aries 10. Detective Miller is on the case. And from what I understand, I believe, this level has given pretty much everyone trouble. And so I'm pretty much far from being the only person who has struggled with this one. At least as far as I understand, I don't think there's anyone has had success with this level. So really, I guess the thing to say here is that this is a huge jump up in difficulty here. If anything, there's probably likely a trick that I'm probably missing. Yeah, that's probably preventing me from solving this level. But, yeah, I'm not exactly certain, though. But let's see. I mean, I could have somebody drop an embalm and then another floater come down. Yeah, and then I'd be able to bash through the one-way wall. However, I wouldn't be able to get someone else on the other side. Yeah, at least, well, I'm making this platform here first. Yeah. Let's just, see something here, though. Let's go ahead and block here. Maybe, like, max out the release rate or something. Shit, I don't want to block there, though. Okay, I mean, if we could get up to onto here, and then, yeah, probably very likely make a platform for them or something like that. Maybe block here. Let's see, at this point I will only have 2 builders left. But, let's see, if I bomb here though, okay, yeah, then they can fall down safely. Yeah, they would definitely need some kind of platform. Now I could build again and then bash through. But, yeah, then it would be so high that nobody can access it besides the, climber. But even then, I think the builder staircase will also block her from accessing the tunnel that was just made in there. Yeah, so I could definitely make a platform there. They probably connect the bridges later. But if I did that, yeah, then we get over here. As a matter of fact, what happens when we put the bridges over there? Yeah, let me just check very quickly here. Okay, we're essentially able to get up here. And then, how far? Yeah, just probably wouldn't do very well here. Yeah, and then we still wouldn't be able to bash on across the... Thank you. Yeah, we probably have to like get someone to make a hole in there. Yeah, maybe something like that. Okay, no, she wouldn't turn around. So we would have to like start building here or something. And then, yeah, would they still... Yeah, it seems like a very pixel precise assignment though. But yeah, there's still the millers that will splat in the meantime though. So really the thing I have not yet figured out is how to get the top entrance down safely. Okay. And then yeah. There's already a climber coming from the other side, the bashing through. Then she'll just climb over and die to the trap there. Well, same thing here, if we basically build over the exit or bomb underneath it. Let's see. If we send up a climber, then she'll go up here and then probably drop down here though. Yeah, and there's also the issue of if we use the three bombers and we use the two blockers, then we have to release both blockers somehow. So that's the other issue as well. Oh, and plus if I... So that doesn't exactly connect all the way, unless we build over here. Yeah, then this will require two more bombers. Oh, she's able to bash on through there. Okay. But this still wouldn't do us any good because, because this is essentially too low in order to, make a platform for them, I would think. Let me just check though. Pretty sure this would be too high for them. Yeah. That's way too low for them. Okay, Yeah, this is a pretty hard one. I would definitely agree there, because even I have no clue. Yeah, it doesn't mean that I'm not gonna not try though. Yeah, because I definitely will. This is just simply a very deceivingly hard puzzle. Yeah, we bombed there. Yeah, we can also contain them up there like that. But even then, yeah, it's still not gonna do us any good. Yeah, I could send her up as a climber. Yeah. Fortunately, with the way the blocker is placed, yeah, she'll go through it. Yeah, and then we could just build up, but yeah, like I said, that won't do any good because. Yeah. Because one of them definitely needs to be used as a platform, though. Okay, that's for sure. And then that means there are other three builders who have to be used somehow for other purposes. Perhaps just to get over the wall or something. Yeah, now the other thing that could probably do, well, actually, no it won't, because yeah, I still would need to get somebody down here. Yeah, if we build the staircases, then we have one and two. That leaves us two builders left. Well, one to be used as a platform. So therefore, that leaves us with one builder left. Yeah, I honestly don't have a clue here. I blocked someone up here. Yeah. And then if I bomb through, it would like take two bombers or something like that. I feel like we probably need to, well, we don't necessarily need to bomb both ends here. Yeah, because the climber can still get through either way. We just need to bomb one end so as to drop down once the climber gets up there. Map back. Let me see what happens when we maybe like bomb here or something. I wonder if we can like air bomb or airdrop bomb. Yeah, maybe with some precision we could probably get it to work. Yeah, I think something like that would do. Let me check. Okay, yeah, then they can just get up with one builder. Yeah, but this in itself requires... Well, actually... Yeah, they would someone would just have to, like, drop down, like, around there. Yeah. Somebody would have to be at that very precise spot in order to, like, make both of this, step up a rope. That's the only problem. And that would require, like, a bomb out there. So, we bomb here and then bomb there. That leaves us with a bomber left. Which is probably, like, used to, like, get into the wall or something. Let me just roll with the side there for the time being. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's not gonna work, but let's just see though. Almost closed the gap on time before someone could slip through. Yeah, so I think something like this would do, except, yeah, these millers are trapped up here though, because I don't have any more bombers. That's pretty much the problem there. Yeah, 1, 2, and then 3. Okay, it wasn't where it worked. But, yeah, even then, I still have the blockers up there. And I've already been losing too many anyway. Yeah, because of those blockers. Yeah, and then the problem is that she bashes through and then she climbs up and dies through the trap. And then, yeah, they're still stuck down here because we couldn't get anyone to bomb up here. Yeah. Very hard level indeed. Bash through, but I would still need to build a bridge from the other side, though. Yeah, we'll probably have to like maybe do this or something. We still get this though, unfortunately they are still trapped. Thank you. Spot there. It's probably like one of those drops where it's just like fatal vibe single pixel or something. No, it's not. I somehow have a feeling that bombing somebody between the two blockers is the way to go here. Like, at least one of the tricks needed, I think. Yeah, I would think that's one of the tricks needed. Safely, I would think. Thank you. Oh, an eagle spot there too. Yeah, I hear they survive though. Anything new here that might help me solve this level. Pretty sure this isn't correct. She can get over here, but it will probably have to like bomb here or something. I really feel like, building a staircase down here, one of them had to be a sacrifice or something. But if this is supposed to happen in the solution, yeah, then we just need to like time it so that nobody slips to the water. Question is how to do it though. Yeah, because again, we can only get one worker down there safely due to the floater. As for getting someone else, yeah, that's like the hard part or something. One, two. One, two. Now, try to go the other way. Three. Or if I block there. Excuse me. Let's see. I could block here and then turn the others around. Wait a minute. No, not quite, because, I'm gonna bash through here. And, yeah, I'll probably get somebody. Yeah, maybe climb up there or something, but even then, once we do that, then we wouldn't be able to bash through this one-way wall. Let's like a lot of problems here. Yeah, I probably have to like build up with something. So if I 1, 2, yeah, and then one staircase would have to be a platform with the top cloud up there. Yeah, that leaves us with a builder left. Something new that hasn't really been thought up of yet. Yeah, I would still need somebody to get down here though. Then again, I do have one builder left. Probably isn't the way to go anyway. One, two, and three to get up. Just barely, but just catch her on time. Still had those though, unfortunately. Jeez. I wonder what we get. Yeah, this is definitely way too high for them. Nobody would be able to access it. Yeah, I'm not really coming up with anything here that would help me solve this level. Bomb there. Yeah, bash on Drew. Yeah, I still have this gap to contend with though. One, two, three, and four. Or I could simply build again, probably. Bomb here to bash through. Yeah, one of them still needs to be used as a platform. So we still have three builders to use somewhere else. Yeah, I'm honestly not coming up with anything here. Still be too low. Or rather, the builder staircase will still be too low here. The problem is that there's no hole in here from which we can build a platform. Too low for them. Yeah, this right here is lower ground than this right here. Only this matches up here, I would think. Duh, if I use a builder, that might actually do something, I would think. It's not that. Let's see what happens when we... That ends up being the same thing, doesn't it? No, it's not gonna work at all. Coming up with the exact same thing over and over. I can't really come up with anything new that would help me solve this law. Nothing new is coming up here. Yep. I might as well admit it. This might be the first low in the pack where I need to spend some time off camera with this one. Biggest problem is them going out to the right. Yeah, I was really hoping to like maybe be able to make somebody turn around while falling in midair or something. Maybe that would have helped, but I do not know. Yeah, and now this one helped either. Now they can't even get out. Another bomber up there as well. Yeah, then that's it. Yeah, nothing is helping here. Oh, that doesn't help at all. Nope. Does not help one bit. Yeah, I still can't get over the fact that maybe bombing someone in between two blockers to release them both. Is a trick that's needed here. Yeah, then at least two other bombers for us to use somewhere else. Yeah. I'm out. I still cannot solve this, so... Yes, so... Unfortunately, I will have to switch to off-camera time to solve this level now. But that is quite alright. I will probably be doing the same with some other levels in this pack as well. Yeah, given that this one is a pretty huge jump in difficulty. Yes, so I will see you all when I'm successful in solving this level off camera. Yeah, only then will I start recording again. See you all then.